So I want to be very clear. We do not expect harmful levels of radiation to reach the United States.
Let's arrest the president and the NRC as well. If we don't, they're gonna radiate us all to hell. The president and the DOE as well. This energy monopoly is why I can't pay my bills. We'll round up their asses and put them all in jail. Yes, I'm talking about mass arrest on an unprecedented president and the EPA as well. This chemtrail is out of hand and my crops is gonna fail.